The stadium is packed with a very eager audience. Both the teams look great in form. Can't wait to see who wins this match. Delivery from the bowler. That's a clear no ball. The bowler's loss is the batsman's gain. A free hit is signaled. Spotted so quickly by the fielder. What a great effort in the field. A good over for the batting team. In the end, and there goes the wicket. A new batsman walking in. Hope he can save his team's hopes. He kicks it away onto the onside this time for more runs. Change of pace. A fast bowler has now joined the attack. Can he flummox the batsman by bowling over the wicket? He's going to try. Two's company, but four's a blast. What a shot! A hard smack sends the bowler a message. Keep doing that and I'll keep hitting you for four. That was well judged by the fielder. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw back to the stumps. Great as an arrow, that one. A resounding shot. Catch! A premature end to a promising start. Caught out! Stick to his basics and not give away his wicket here. It's an all-out attack as another speedster charges up to the wicket. He goes for the hook shot and times it perfectly. Good thinking by the batsman. They complete the single with ease. Leaves the ball this time. Loose hands from the bowler. It's been signaled a wide delivery. A lack of control from the bowling, resulting in a wide. The pavilion. He's had absolutely no time to settle in. Out of the first delivery. Golden duck. In hand and chucks it right back. one more wide from the bowler. That's an extra nine to the batting team.
Oh yeah, why is he here? Why is he here?
That was a cleanly managed ball. A sturdy effort from the field.
पर पैसे तो दूसरे जीमेल ही कर रहा हूँ ये तो ने ऐसे मनी नहीं करी
The bowlers have their work cut out for them, but then the batsmen come. Decided not to go for the DRS. The fielding unit has aided in the early breakthrough here. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. That has been punished. He knocks it straight over the bowler's head. The bowling is on a roll here. It's a bloodbath at the batter's end. He's played right into the fielder's hands. He's on a hat trick now. Sensational stuff. There's no quarter for the batsman. Another scalp collected. He just has to stick to it. Some fancy footwork there. Pays off with a ball. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary off the first ball. suspended due to bad light. It's in the air. If that finds a pair of hands, it's over. He comes down the pitch of the ball and thrashes it for a lofted drive on the offside. That's some sensational stuff to watch. That was caught with good judgment in the outfield. A new batsman walking in. Hope he can save his team's hopes. That was spotted so quickly by the field. What a great effort in the field. Bam! Sends a lofty drive straight over the non-striker's end. One bounce and into the fence. It's an overcast sky and the batsmen are the first to set the rain. fans have dried up and it's back to cricket. Sometimes a rain interrupt changes everything, but not today. No overs lost from Duckworth Lewis in the second innings. A fielder is getting ready to get a hold of it. He whips it into the air, driven high and far down the offside. With a hop, skip and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. He has slogged that straight down the ground. The shouts allowed. The umpire isn't. No wicket here.